Hey parents, it's Craig Gross with iParent.tv. It's almost midnight. You're sleeping. We're working hard over here because we want to talk to you about Badoo. While you're resting your little head, I'm logging into Badoo.com and finding out what the heck this app does. That's what we do here, so thank us later. Anyways, Badoo, I had a feeling. It's similar to Tinder and a lot of these other sites that are all about dating, hooking up, finding people. So here's how it works. Really strange. You have to be 12. It's a 12 plus rating in iTunes or in the App Store, but you have to be 18 to use the app. So first of all, if your kids are on this, get them off, because legally, for the app, you gotta be 18. But there's a lot of younger kids on here, like Ursula. Ursula does speak English. She was voted one of the hottest people of the week. So it's a rating system. You can only interact if you have a photo. So basically, you've got all these photos. It's location-based. So I just found people that are within 5 miles of where I'm sitting at right now that want to chat, date, or would be my friend, I think, is the other one. So you choose the option, and then you can bank contact and vote on if they're hot or not. All sorts of stuff. It's today's, you know, newer version of a match.com, but man, crazy. I already got 2 messages. I just signed up 5 minutes ago. Hopefully it is not Ursula because I am married. Anyways, Badoo, pass on it and delete that thing if you see it on your kid's phone, because that's what I'm doing right now. Check out the whole review at iParent.tv.